Welcome back to the show, everybody. Canucks fans were in a bit of a tizzy Sunday afternoon as the team's depth on D was thin considerably, as both Sami Salo and Aaron Rome bolted via free agency. Order was restored around dinner time, however, when the club announced it had landed one of the biggest UFA defensemen available in Jason Garrison.
There was, you know, different offers out there, and financially, that part of it was never going to be my number one thing. I think fit and being on a winning team was most important. Vancouver's had a winning team for many years, and I hope to come and play and be able to kind of just fit myself into the lineup and help the team win.
All right, as mentioned, Sami Salo ended his tenure with the Canucks when he signed a two-year deal with the Lightning. The 38-year-old Salo spent 9 seasons with the Canucks, underrated. And while he struggled with injuries, he was a solid defenseman for Vancouver, and he will miss playing for the club as much as fans will miss him on the blue line. On Monday, I released this statement. I want to express my sincere gratitude to the Canucks ownership, management, and coaches for the opportunity to have been a part of such a wonderful organization. I would like to thank my teammates for the friendship, hard-fought battles, and all of their support over the years. Most importantly, I would like to thank the fans in Vancouver for their support. I was not always a perfect player, but I always gave my best, and I will appreciate the way the fans treated me.